We know that tomorrow overpasses, bridges like the one behind me, will be a concern because of that wintry weather that we're expecting. They tend to freeze over first. We know that DOT workers have been working. Yesterday, we got Chopper 11 HD footage showing them treating the roads ahead of the expected snow. And back here live today, we will continue to update you on what workers are doing to make sure you are safe on the roads. Stay tuned to ABC11.com.